All right, guys, we're doing Breakers Row Basketball, Random Letters, box number 238. We got two boxes here, so we'll do a roll to die to determine not only how many times we're going to randomize list participants and letters, but also which box we'll use for the break. If we roll odd, we'll do the box to the left, even box to our right. The other box, the box that is not selected, will be used for Random Letters box break 237, which is coming up next. 238 filled before 237, hence we're going to do 238 first. All right, good luck, everybody. All right, guys, four times on the draw. Box 238 will be the box to our right. Box 237 will be this one, and we'll pull off the screen here for a moment. All right, starting with our participants. We got Paul33X up top. We got JTages24 at the bottom. Four times on draw. Here we go. One, two, three, four. All right, Doubles G33 up top, and Frank at the bottom. There we go. All right, guys, on to your letters. A and N combo at the top, W at the bottom, four times. Here we go. One, two, three, four. The letters, excuse me, the letters E and K up top, the letter R at the bottom. All right, guys, here are your letters. Best of luck to you. Bernie DeRoach with P and J, doubles G33, E and K, Frank, M, F, Y, B, G, C, S, A, N, and R. Jason Arra, D, O, V, and H. J Tages 24, T and W, and Paul 33X with I and L. Those are your letters, guys. Best of luck to you. There we go. All right, guys, let's see what we got. Getting the football, man. All right, I got a Cardinal one touch. Squeeze. That's Magic Johnson, I believe. Sure is. Ultimate Signatures, Magic Johnson. The LA Lakers, the letter J going to Bernie DeRoach. Congratulations. What year Ultimate Collection is this? 2006-2007 Ultimate Collection. Very nice. That's a beautiful hard sign auto to boot. There you go. All right, guys, and I'll do it for this box. Congratulations to Bernie DeRoach on the Magic Johnson auto. Thank you, everybody, for watching and joining. Box 237 is coming up next. Until the next one.